Welcome everybody back to another episode of Yes, Burning Slab, I guess. Well, I have off camera transfer the stuff and of course I activate the spawners on top. But now is I need to sleep and then conquer the blaze area. Yes. Yeah, I took some good amber out of there already. And this is the unorganized surprise. Maybe I shouldn't take that much good apple with me. Probably that won't be a good idea. Come on. Night time already. Turning night. Come on, let me sleep. Not the same problem. Alright, good. Okay, since I slept, let's see. Playing on her difficulty still. Okay, good. Activate the blaze spawner, shoot them down. If this punch bow is so good. What? I missed? Never mind. Not gonna miss this time. Wow. Those blazers are really hitting the ass. Run for my life. Boom! Oops! Get out. Get out of my face. Okay, good. I guess. Pow! Wow! Wow! Nice. What's wrong with my shooting today? Very wrong. And very slow too, huh? I don't feel safe. Right there. Fire. Fire. No. This is bad. There we go. We hit it. Come on. Hit it again. Oh, dead. Perfect. Alright, good. We got limited amount of arrows. Understand that. Can I not activate the secondary base model? Yes, I can. So, how I'm gonna do this is this, turn back. Whoops! Don't go crit! Don't go crit! It will knock me just right off. Instant fast shooting in action. Wow, right there, huh? I think I still cannot shoot you. Did that arrow just glitch past it? Or am I just being terrible at stuff? If I do ability, huh? Let's break the despawner out. Break ready. Need to choose. I'm not trusting it. But sure, why not? Being all so slow, if I gotta spawn again. Let it spawn again. Come on. Spawn. Wait, so is the sound being recorded? Yes it is! Alright, good. It's not spawning. It's not spawning. Alright, good. Yes, it spawned. Pang, pang, piang, pong, dead. You also. Oh, right there. Pong! Alright, since I built like a little steps. Never mind. down there. The heck am I doing with this? Pre-setting spawners, huh? Show them there. I'm not trusting things. Pound! Oi! This is ridiculous. Am I? I'm out of arrows. This bad. Really bad. Is it gonna activate the... It's going to shoot unlight. Yes it is. Oh! Oh damn! They are gonna shoot. But am I gonna go to this? This and run the hell back. Yes, I can. Run back there and never say goodbye. Just say goodbye to the area for now, huh? Well, I just get some arrows and wreck it. Yeah. Alright. Goodness, where's my arrows? Arrows. There we go. Now we are. Got some stuff. Wow, we'll have to hit it, huh? Okay, can't hit it yet. But that I can hit. That also. Goodbye. And now I can hit all of these. Well, the top thing is getting me paranoid. Just saying. It is getting me paranoid. But stuff gonna ambush me. Wow. I'm surprised that not hit it. Arrows are just sweeping left and right, left and right. Is that target like invincible? Okay. Good to know it's invincible, I guess, huh? Or is it not invincible? Faceless jerks. One, the... Where's the other two, huh? Well, since you guys are not here protecting your spawner, I'm just gonna break it my own will. Run! Back here, safe spot, open fire! Oh, strafing field. Okay, that is a juke by it. Maybe it's my hand just twitched. Today my accuracy just go die. It's ridiculous. Goodbye. Okay. Return fire. There we go. Now my accuracy is back online. Maybe. Maybe not. Not back online. Terrible. Today is just terrible. Dead. Fine. I know what I'm gonna do. Gonna rush there, break that spawner. I can do crits and break this one. And path is clear. Alright, good. Now time to see what yeah, I know that. If you see TNT punch it, yes, it will explode. It is prime. Yes, I know that. Because I made this map long ago. Many storage room, mini storage room. There's a large storage room, or so called, it's called storage room, right behind it. Yeah, I can basically jump down. Yes, and not go around. Or I can simply just do this. Well, a very dangerous procedure to do, but worthwhile. And says it's done. End of conversation. There we go. I'm gonna trust myself not to fall. Maybe stick to this wall or something. 11 blocks more, huh? There we go. Now we can fall. Oops. Okay, the moon just rise. Probably a good idea to change spawn points. Sure, why not? So, this episode is just conquering a blaze area. Let's just sleep first, and then we will carry our stuff later. Maybe off camera. Well, that will work too. Stick to this wall. Yes, there we go. Maybe do some damage on top. That would be nice. But maybe we'll do that next episode. Because looks like it is very nasty out here. Carrying all this stuff. Alright, so thank you guys very much for watching our off-camera move my stuff here. So thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys this video.